And in other news today, Emperor Arcturus Mengs held a press conference commemorating the end of the so-called Brood War some 4 years ago. Our own Kate Lockwell was on the scene.
Emperor, the threat of a new Zerg invasion is still very real. But instead of expanding our fleets, you've squandered trillions on hunting down has-been rebels like Jim Raynor.
Jim Raynor represents a clear and present threat to this Dominion. He is an unscrupulous, lawless revolutionary bent on spreading fear and dissension across the sector. He and his ragtag band of miscreants have instigated open rebellion across six separate worlds. I assure you, this criminal will be brought to justice very soon.
It ain't over till it's over, you son of a bitch. Adjutant, are my troops ready yet?
Your forces are prepared and awaiting your orders, Commander. Uploading tactical data now.
Good. About time we kick this revolution into overdrive.